what do I think people are going to say?
This is the story of how I planned a wedding in a nightclub. First, I talked to Sophia and got her on board, and then we needed to find a venue and also a bride.
And I'm sure you noticed that I'm in pink. That's in honor of the Barbie opening this weekend and something that's a little bit of fun. Because as I looked at the role of Betsy, I thought, who wouldn't want to do this? Single, gets to go to a party, gets to get dressed up, and have some fun in a nightclub? Sign me up.
So I guess we could just start by maybe having you tell us a little bit about yourself.
Actually, I have a question about my role before we start.
Okay, yeah.
So, it's a wedding-themed party. Two actors pretend to get married at your party. But I'm not married.
We could actually do it. We'd throw a party no one will ever forget.
We decided to just go with whatever she wanted.
No. Both parties would need to be aware of the legal repercussions. Where's the groom anyway? 'Cause it's a bittersweet symphony that's
live. But that clearly wasn't going to work.
Oh. He looks lovely. Could be interesting.
And so Betsy asked William to get coffee.
So I was so taken by your Tinder profile because you said that you like these quieter pursuits, books, almost like a homebody. But then I saw your pictures. You look to be quite the adventurer.
Well, I do like quieter pursuits. I play chess. I mountain climb. I scuba dive. I've been to the bottom of the Marianas Trench.
Oh, wait, those are quieter pursuits?
Yeah, well, they're somewhat solo. There's nobody to speak to.
We knew what we needed to do next.
Wedding dress shopping! I
We found Anthony on a Tuesday evening at 5 p.m. while he was comparing honey prices in the sauce aisle at Key Food on the corner of 3rd Street and Avenue A. I then walked up to him and said, "Do you want to make $500 really quickly?" Anthony, clearly perplexed, said, sure. Is it legal?"
Hello. Hi, I'm Anthony, Father Anthony.
Hi.
How are you? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, and congratulations on your first and your final steps towards your eternal love for each other. May 1,000 doves bless you upon you with their offspring on your beautiful ceremonial day.
Sometimes things just come together like they were made to happen.
You cannot marry someone without their consent.
When a woman goes out and creates her own love story, a girl who doesn't play by the rules.
Get married.
A girl who takes those rules put on her by society and smashes them down and says, "I am not going to do these rules anymore, okay? I'm going out and creating this love story for myself.
I now pronounce you man and wife."
Even if that's getting married in a nightclub, I'm going out and I'm making my own fairy tale ending. That is what it means to be a bride.
Be there. Sometimes if I shout.